It's time to take a stand and say.